as the Olympic Day commemorates the birth of the modern Olympic Games and serves as an international effort to promote fitness and well-being, in addition to Olympic ideals of fair play, perseverance, respect, and sportsmanship. Now, therefore, I, W. Clayton Stout, Mayor of the City of Johnson City, Tennessee, in conjunction with the United States Olympic Committee, do hereby proclaim June 24th, Olympic Day, in Johnson City, and congratulate all the volunteers, athletes, participating in the Olympic Day events and activities, which will help develop strong character and healthy lifestyles for our youngest citizens.